kwengeta nje Jesu naka khuluma ngalama parables asho tintfo letiningi nathi ke sithatha kuye ngoba sifundziswa nguye kuthi singafuta bani Jesu ukhuluma ngema parables ngesekudla nangesencele sicale ngesekudla uma nje umfundisi lo uphila bungcwele udla livi uyathandaza uyazila lesibitha simaseko lamathathu WPF Word of God Prayer and Fasting ude liphunga lo mfundisi ngeke thini sabathakha utive uma lo mfundisi athatha umbhobho ngiyabekisa nangu soyathandaza kusuka umatishosha ngeke athi ngimi lona lowenza letinto lethe nguNkulunkulu uyamsebenzisa nengoma ethi uhlala kimi nami ngihlala kuwe nguwe lowenza umsebenzi gesi naka floor i currents ubona nje awu i TV nazo ichafata noma uchajisa licingo awu i currents naya lapha lo gesi ngeke simbone mhlambe ngeke azawume lo mfundisi ke udla live yathandaza konke lesi sikushito u invite moya waNkulunkulu kunjenge satellite dish kuse kungena tonke leti dish ngesekudla kanjalo ke nangesencele nangesencele uma umuntu nje base sibonile ukuthi una udla live uthandaza ulala kancane udla kancane unesikhathi sakho sokuzila u invite moya waNkulunkulu sibe sibuke nje base magazine nakadzeni yebona nyalo lamanye emakhaya vele kusafaka bugezi nasibabona labantu kuba khona lokho ukuthi kugujwa tigodo bese gesi uyangena ngiyabekisa la ekhaya kaDlamini nangasencele ke njoba sesibonile ukuthi moya uNkulunkulu invite wayini uma abantu sebadla kakhulu kuba kuyadliwa kulamalanga the church bathi is feasting instead of fasting kulala kakhulu bantu ma hour labalala ngawo wow uyakubala nje konke nabo kanjalo ba invite moya wa Satan kulula ke lokuthi bese uyakubona lento uma ngeBhayibheli lithi bantu babhubha ngekusola lwathi yisifo lesi leli vesi lijwayelekile but libhlungu ngoba uyalibona lokuthi lo munye ukhanzakala ukuthi akadi vele iBhayibheli lithi ku Jeremiah 3:15 livesi ahlala likhotha umfundisi lalithanda una ufunda specifically ngeamplified lithi I will give you spiritual shepherds in the final time sengiyithola itcast le doctrine who will feed you with understanding knowledge and judgment sathi ke nabo sesontweni noma kuphi kuleyo ndzawo lokiyo if it doesn't give you knowledge it doesn't give you understanding it doesn't judge you akuveli uNkulunkulu kwaNkulunkulu etinsuku into yokugcina sikubona ngalokuthi it gives me knowledge it gives me understanding and it judges me emadoda nakayisakha nje kuthiwa they understood the times bebathiconza the cards so lapho esontweni funa sina khona kushunyana uve uthi hey maye ngiyabekise bengaba khona maye siyabonga ncike inkosi hey uvuthi ve ukuthi uyalithola lwati njengase ma tertiary bo university bo college la sikhona khona kuba khona sibaya sifundzisa sesinelwati Daniela wa profeta wathi uNkulunkulu ngaye knowledge shall increase nasibuka tebucwepesha kungaba kuningi lesingakubala lengcingwane lengiyithinzako ke lena ukuthi ngesekudla ngeke uNkulunkulu akusebenzise ukuthi nguwe uNkulunkulu but ungene njani uNkulunkulu ukuba simbone moya engcwele sibona ngalethi thelo Jesu siyobade ngethi thelo sesiy analyze ukuthi wo labantu laba kubakhona ukuthi uhlala ngicela kubekisa nje kutoba lula lendzaba yokuthi udla kancane lo muntu uspenda isikhathi uyathandaza naku lokungathi kuyabaleka emabandleni Jesu uthi lo hlobo lona liphume ngaphandle kwekuzila nekuthandaza na ubuka ke ubuka i-level yokuthandaza ema honored prayers akaguqukile sekema half night prayer abantu are too busy Joel 2:25 nakathi siyanithuma gijimani nobuyisa lokudliwa sikhonyana siyabonga ukuthi labanye kuyabuyiseleka sibachazele and then le judgment ke lokungathi kubhlungu ngayo kuthi yona seyiguquke seyinterpreteka kabi bantu now uyaba bonisa kube ukuthi uyabajaja ngalesi bafuna kuba comfortable nje lapha kuma comfort zone ubekisa nje labanye beni bakwathi angicale ngami njoba nami ngisengakubona nje kini ngothi hey siyabonga batshali siyabonga mfundisi lokhu nje niyasibekethela siyacela ukuthi nichubeke nisibekethele wo shothi nawe utawuchube kugange ngoba labaningi ba acknowledge laba kwendaka akusikahle siyabonga ukuthi uyasibekethelela nje sicela ukuthi mfundisi sicube kusibekethelele look how the world has turned to be phinze siyabonga babelo umncane lakhaya babelo umkhulu ukuthi nje mina vele ngivume lo ngeke angijudge nje ukuthi uma besihamba ebusuku akasijudge nje yena bakithi waze washo lomnye ukuthi kunekuthi abantu labanye indlu bayilungise bagcine sebafika esigabeni sokuthi babuka ukuthi bangaphila njani nale nto sifo kanti le nto i-COVID out kunake nje bazalwane kunake mina vele kunamasemoni nje lamanye lokuba khona ukuthi ho bazalwane bazona singabajaji ini naw uyanaka labantu ngisimela evesini lo muntu akaboni bantu babhubha ngokusola lwadi ukuthi yena nje ufuna ukuthi hayi mina ngifuna ngathi nje ngeke ngatshelwa ngakhathi ubatshale liciniso so i-judgment ayisa-understandeki ukuthi yini kani i-judgment what is judgment kahle kahle kani nangabe kuyathandazeka kuyabonakala ukuthi onayi le nto sathanelwa ngathi ukuthi bantu babambe ngayo and then kuyamisa nje lokunye still on that category kubuka ukuthi leti khathi esiphila kido leti dikhathi the one world order well sithatha lamanye ama comments then sabe sesiyachubeka siyibukele one world order njengoba sibonile nje kulamalanga nayinto nalentekile nje ukuthi kuma Olympics they were mocking Jesus vele that's true bazwana ngazibangathi ukuthi sesiphila dikhathi into ogcina Jesu uyabuye asithathe lamanye ama comments bese siyabuya sesiyachethela uyachaza umfundisi. Ya ungaze uhleke kulesi sikhathi but nje siyabonga bazalwane good comments. Well kungaba kuthe lokhu ngicela ukucala nje ekuthenini isto khona ukuva kahle ukuthi solo simekele livese lithi bantu babhubha ngekusola lwathi phinze naleli iversion ye amplified lithi I shall give you spiritual shepherds. Ngulunkulu nje ku minutes lesikiyo kuphuma singene emakhaya sifundzisa. Sibonile kuyancipha kungakho nje thini leli vesi wasinikeda some years God wathi nasithi bantu babhubha ngisola lwathi thina sesithi bantu abasabhubhi ngoba lwathi selikhona ngiko siyathi committa sende konke lokuningi to go and teach mina nje ngiyakuthanda lokho ngoba ngashiya isikolwa nanyalo solo ngiyafunda ngiyathi developer ngiya researcher ngenda lokuningi so that we give people the best. Sekumane kube ngiloko ukuthi singeke sathini vele iBhayibheli lithi litshe labalalako bantu liyaguquka lisimise indlu lokho nje sikuinterpreta ukuthi the most rejected is the most wanted indlu lokhanzakala ukuthi uyayirejecta ngiyo leta kusimisa kukhona nje ama-courts lengiwathandzako lesibe siwafakela kuma-TV lathi labanye bantu nangizama khumusha ukuthi lo mbhali labanye bantu moya wakho utaba irritated baba nemademon batava nje baba irritated sihlale sisekela ke ngelive ukuthi Jesu nje ngevision yesizulu lithi khona lapha khona bamcansukela besibobani kethini labantu lokucansuka bafuna netizathu bafuna nakonke labangakupenda hayi kunjani njani ukuthi nje kumile ukuthi Josepha bobhuti wakhe babamcansukela kanegcine intaba sida thine nje sibe sikhuluma singakugeki njoba nje utawuva ukuthi imini zibuya khashana so donke nimetendekile kunye njoba sathane solukhona nanyalo kunye nje lokuthi ubonaka umnakeni ekhaya nomathathu wena umcansukela so tamdzinga in the future njengakuloku nje bakhona nje labanye lesebakubona ngicela kunibekisele lokuthi why nje most of the time sibe sikulethe kini bazalwane sicela kubekisa nje nathi ndoda letting key lesithi uNkulunkulu sithumile kuyobuyisela lokudliwa sikhonyana. Number 1 lokuthi nje sichamukile safundzisa. Nalabanye labatiwako bobishop babakhona ukuthi hey yati ke nayindzaba naye bekwazi ukuthi ifihlakele. Colossians 1:26 uthi lemfihlakalo beyifihlakele seyembuliwe. Kuthi ligama kubhala encwadini yokuphila lisho ukuthini? Ngibekisene lami ukuthi akabhalwa lo seneliso. So naye ke indzaba la icela khona. Ligama it is your ministry then incwadi yokuphila nguGenesis to Revelation live la uNkulunkulu lusho ukuthi ligama lami kubhala incwadi yokuphila iministry yami lengiyendako ayitholakale eBhayibhelini. Hayi Seneliso, Seneliso akatholakale eBhayibhelini. In this case ngiyabekisa ukuthi thina nje sonke lesinzisiwe emagama ethu ndathi emagama ethu noma kulegama lethu sitawubala ngeke sikubale konke. Thina nje sibo yekungaphini, yekungebi, yekungabulali. Ngokwe Bible lithi thou shall not steal, thou shall not kill, thou shall not commit adultery. Then ke ngiyabekisa ngilakalozitha, mhlambe singohlala kumathapa noma ngiyohlala kuphi kuphi. Noma ngingahlali kumathapa kube khona abantu laba, I mean kwenze kunebantu labangangadi. Mina la ngiserious ngokungena ezulwini, ngoba kuthiwa wonke lwafunyana ligama lakhe lingakabhalwa encwadini yokuphila. Waphonswa echibini lomlilo. Sesiyaphuba ke siyafunda ukuthi ayibo. Nasengihlala lapha kumathapa noma ngabe abantu abangathi funa ukuthi mina ngingabinathi tjwala, ngingahloboki, ngingaphini, ngingebi nako konke. Ngoba Jesu uyabuya. Nase sifundzisa ukuthi uNkulunkulu akasibithi ngalabo useneliso. Well, it's a long topic. Kodwa ke kukhona ka YouTube lokho. Then khona lapho bize futhi siyamise elindazi mabomu kwesibili ligama la Jesu. Ligama la Jesu yinto yinye lokuthi ligama lami libhale incwadi lokuphila. Ngicela phinze futhi nje ngibiyele umva kancane. Lapha nje nakuthiwa nawuya kumfundisi wakho uthi mfundisi ngicela kubuta ukuthi laba labanatha tshwala labebako labaphinga kubathi awungena nezulu. Ntathi umfundisi wakho ngeke. Njani? Sesiya kubreak down ngathi siya kupusha ukuthi yes. Ngilokuthi lo muntu ligama lakhe alikabhalwa encwadini yokuphila. Noma ligama lakhe angaba ngujohn, angaba ngujames esebhayibhelini, abe ngumary, abe ngudavid, abe ngupaul. Akusibo labo paul boseneliso. Thina yikungebi, yikungabulali, yikungaphingi. My ministry is found in the Bible. What I do must be found in the Bible. Ligama lami libhalwa encwadini yokuphila. Hayi labo seneliso nemagama yenu. Ngiko ke nangabe sibita tinkonzo makhembe abantwana njoba lanyalo kube khona kuyahlala phansi kufundziswa siyakubona ke ukuthi angahlala kanjani ke Satan angenda imoya yabantu ibe irritated hayi siyadzineka nje Jesu siBhayibheli bamcansukela bahlanya ngaye neligama la Jesu siyachamuka siyafundzisa ukuthi hayi bazane bagule balibita yakhumbula nje one time ka view singasho ngathi yena bazalwana nalithi iBhayibheli whosoever shall call upon the name of Jesus. Sesishintshele kulo call. Lo call akusuye lo mlomo. Phinze futhi sathi bo 1 John 5 nje lithi iBhayibheli whosoever believes that Jesus is the Christ is born of God. Wonke lo kholwa ukuthi Jesu ungukhristu udelwe nguNkulunkulu. Sathi nelihedeli lingachamuka la lithi lithakiwe. Ngiyakholwa ukuthi Jesu uyindvodana kaNkulunkulu. Ngeke lo muntu asinzizwe. Na Romans nawumfundza. Lithi iBhayibheli base Roma lithi if you confess that Jesus is Lord thou shall be saved. Na uvuma ngemlomo wakho ukuthi Jesu uyinkosi awusinzise. Lihede nalingangena lifike ethi lojake jwala. Ngiyakhola ukuthi Jesu uNkulunkulu ngeke lo muntu asinzise. Sathi ke umfundisi uthunye ukuthi le confession say lifestyle. Nakhona it's a long topic. Kufana nalo Philippians 2 nje lenze iBhayibheli emadolo onke ayaguca netilwe imuntu okuvume ukuthi Jesu inkosi ngeke ukwenze emadolo aguca physical but this is spiritual sihlale sibekise ngalokuningi but akukhanza ka YouTube so leli gama la Jesu lithi whosoever shall call sasiyakufundzisa ke sithi ngesencele leli gama la Jesu akumele ukuthi libe ngile alphabet ukuthi Jesus noma ke libe pronunciation kumele libe ministry nakho nje party gama lika Jesu abendulo basendulo baliphatha laba idondolo lapho. Na ubuka ke lemabandleni. Solo kukhona lokho abantu babhubha ngisola lwathi ukuthi ngicela uphinze ngikuphinze. Thing 3 letini. Ligama la Jesu akumele ukuthi libe ialphabet, kumele libe iministry. Akumele libe ipronunciation. Jesus in the name of Jesus. Angisho ukuthi asikusho lokho. Siyakusho nami yangikhanda sengithandaza phele bo 5 minutes. Ngegama lika Jesu, ngegama lika Jesu. But misa leli gama la Jesu kulibita libe ipronunciation libe ialphabet ungakaliphili. Ligama la Jesu lo linye yekungahlobongi, yekungaphingi, yekungebi. Nalo ligama la Jesu. Ngoba na Jesu nakuthiwa nje Maria utawutala umvana umethe ligama ukuthi ngiJesu utawusinza abantu edonweni ntapo. Asinziswa ngeligama leli lama alphabet lo Jesus, but ngile ministry silandzele ministry ukuthi wo Jesu ngiGenesis to Revelation. Ngicela ke ukuchaza. Jesu ngesencele live la uNkulunkulu. Bese ngesekudla Jesu liphimbo. LiBhayibheli nje it's ngesencele it's rema, I mean sorry it's logos bese ngesekudla it's rema. Bo Abraham kungakabikho emavesi kude bebafunze khona bovesi 2 futhi ke khona bekusethe nemithetho wamosi labo thou shall not steal. Kuthi Abraham nakuthiwa nje hamba unikela nga-Isaac kude la bekafunza khona kuthi utawufunza kuthiwa yey verse 2 kwachamuka kuye kwaba yirema kwachamuka liphimbo. Ngiko ke sithi livi la nkulunkulu lichamuka ephimbeni. Ngiko ke nasi sikubreaker down sesithi ngesencele nangithi ngimukele Jesu. Ngimukele livi la nkulunkulu ngesencele. Nangithi ngimukele Jesu ngimukele liphimbo la nkulunkulu ngesekudla. Leti nto leti imbili into yinye manje ehlukene. Fakazi waloko ukuthi le livi lacala laba irema lase liyabhalwa seliba ilogos. So ngiko ke sithi ngesencele Jesu nangithi nje ngimukele Jesu ngimukele Genesis to Revelation ngina live la nkulunkulu uma ngasalifunzi ke live la nkulunkulu ukhula njani lo Jesu lele bese ikhulume ukuthi awubuke silive la nkulunkulu ufunda kanjani bese ngesekudla Jesu yinkulumo yasezulwini ngami ngaleso sikhathi angiphindze ngiphindze ngesencele ngimukele Jesu Jesu usasithazi ungab ulive uliphimbo ngesencele ngimukele Genesis to Revelation ngesekudla Jesu yinkulumo yasezulwini ngami ngaleso sikhathi fakazi waloko la iBhayibhelini nje kude la ngingafunda khona ukuthi yokuthandaza steak yikuzila 2 days kuthi aqhamuka liphimbo lithi mnisi ayokuthandaza steak awuzile 2 days nikela ngenkomo nikela nga 10,000 awufunda incwadi yabasefeso awufunda incwadi yabasegalathiya sikufundisile ke lokho usilethe incwadi leti thing 66 kumele ngathi ukuthi nayi rema yam seziyafundisa nje sithi lo mahubo 107 verse 20 nakathi he sent his word and healed them wathumela livi lakhe wabaphilisa ngalo lelami livi ukuthi nje ngive ukuthi yi nyalo njoba sesitophetha July ukuthi ngive ukuthi kulamalanga lokuthi uNkulunkulu ngifunda incwadi yabaseKorinte yonke uma ngikwenda lokho le livi lami lalithumela lelami the rema word hayi ene sekuthi nje ngeke ngisho ukuthi hayi le Bible lonke but batawungiva labakhulile ukuthi oh lelami bakhona ke abantu okhanzakala ukuthi noma lati livesi hayi mina mfundisi ngathi alingisebenteli isizathu lokuthi kufuna uthole irema yakho kule logos uNkulunkulu akathumeli le incwadi thing 66 kuba khona nje ukuthi hey bazalwane njoba njalo nje sidla incwadi yezenzo siyiphindza kathathu sasakusho lokho siyayifunda siyidadishe sidle izenzo chapter number 1 to chapter number 28 kuma online prayers njoba amaswati athi tibhodla leti kudlile kuba khona kwanje labesishaya khona incwadi ya Daniel sayicitsa yonke sashaya incwadi yabo Nehemiah sashaya incwadi yabo John sashaya incwadi lele lincane ke bo Thessalonike labo 8 chapters vele leto sitiphinza nje kwa lapha kona saba khona ukuthi sishaye incwadi leti bo Ephesians nabo 6 chapters bo Philippians nabo 4 chapters bo Colossians nabo 4 chapters satishata landzelana Ephesians so ubona lo mnyuso seBhayibheli siyahamba lapha then nginasuva lokuthandaza tibhodla leti kudlile wena sikusoli nathi akusunye ukuthandaza 20 minutes othulile nakhona bantu babhubha ngekusola lwathi nawu siyabacela ase le Bible awulufunda awulufundzela umfundisi for your own good phinde futhi athana ufake umoya wokuphumputhisa liyasho le Bible si hawo laba noma beva ngeke beve noma babona ngeke babone Jesu nabambuta ukuthi why are you teaching in parables uthi nini ninikadiwe ukuthi nicondze imfihla ka lo tembuso lezo these are the things lesitifundisako siphuma umkhanga siyafundisa ngoba vele kwethu lokufundisa siyafundisa angicedzele ke ukuthi wo neligama la Jesu ke nalo leligama la Jesu phathi igama lika Jesu ukuthi alingabi ngibona ukubambile alingabi i pronunciation alingabi ngama alphabet letters alibe i ministry so kude umehluko bo 50-50 nje kuthi ligama lami kubhala incwadi nokuphila phindze leligama la Jesu but le generation ngeyendani le bani bacabanga ukuthi hawu mina nangihlabela nje ngiphethe umbhobho ngishumala ngisemakomedini sengidawungena ezulwini anyways then kwesithathu bese sesiphinde futhi siyafundzisa stoyiva kahle lenzaba ye one world order bese siyafundzisa sesithi kuna nayi part nayo ukuthi ukujule kakhulu iBhayibheli lithi kuhlutho kwelibandla kunekuhlutho kwelibandla bese number 2 lithi iBhayibheli ngekukhala kwelicilongo lokugcina ngicela ukucela la kulelicilongo nako bese siyakufundzisa nalithi iBhayibheli ngelicilongo lokugcina bese basethiswa nike lokuthi akhanza ku Corinthians 15:1 first Corinthians lokuthi within a twinkle of an eye ngelicilongo lokugcina bese chapter number 4 basethiswa nika uthi inkosi yowehla ngeliphimbo lengelosi lesihlale sikusho kwekuthi kunabo mini rapture ukuthi ngeke kuhlutshwe abafundisi bese bathi asambeni licilongo nje noma nakhala licilongo udati vela wena kungako lakhala ligama lethi uNkulunkulu ngidivelele umuve kude lokhala sikeyboard lohlabelako uNkulunkulu umuvu wethu ngicela sikuhlanganise ke ngala on the other hand kunokuhluthwa kwelibandla nekukhala kwelicilongo asicale ngalapha ke silicilongo lokugcina sho sakhona lamanye amacilongo sasiyafundzisa ke sithi yes leli gama lethi licilongo lisho assemble ngiko nje lama hotel uyakhanza ukuthi nangabe mhlambe kunemlilo bas this is the assembly square nasetikolweni abantu bana baya ku morning assembly kani khona afternoon assembly ukuthi iyakhala ibhele sekuyayiwa ku assembly so licilongo lisho assembly so nalesike libhayibheli ngelicilongo lokugcina ngeke ke bese uva licilongo lokugcina ungaweva lamacilongo asibuye ke sokubuyela le kuthi licilongo likhala ngesencile nangasekudla thina nje sonke mina ngabuthi umfundisi wakho ulaba labanatha tjwala ini nalaba labahlobo ngako labantu awuphinga abantu awuhamba ngeke baze nakukhala licilongo bahambe ngoba tebe kulokugcina abaliva le licilongo nale nto alichaza thina nje sonke lesinzisiyo lesitawuhlwitha ngiku lamacilongo singawabala asathi simangakhi but nje ngeke aze abe less than 10 ngicela kubekisa kuthine nje sonke lesinzisiwe sikhalele licilongo ukuthi sihlete endzaweni angibekise nje naso uhlanganisa nalo first Corinthians 15 lithi within a twinkle of an eye hlale sibekise umlo semalawu lo seLesotho lo seBotswana lo seCanada lo seBrazil lo seAmerica lo seRussia lo seTaiwan lo seChina lokuphi kuphi nakwente kanje ukukhalela licilongo phi sesihambile ngilokho ukuthi sonke lasikhalele licilongo ukuthi thine nje sisi assemblies endzaweni yokungahlobonga Number 2 licilongo lesibili ngiyabekisa but sitakwenta kube kuyo ithine sisenza weni ukungaphi Number 3 thine senza weni ukungebi sonke lasikhalela nanga nelingakamkhaleli ke kuthi akekho kulesigungu lesi utawuliva njani lokugcina ngiko ke sithi singakwenta kube licilongo linye nje ukuthi sine sonke sisi assemblies enza weni ukungahlobonga yokungaphingi yokungebi yokungabulali yokungakhwabanisi sho sinakhona ke ngiloko ukuthi Jesu live la uNkulunkulu thou shall not steal bese ngala uma nje uNkulunkulu athi mnisi hamba yesteka ungibona umfundisi mnisi esteka athi uNkulunkulu angizile 2 days umnisi lamalanga kahle 2 days akanasishwe nemandi nje ukudry fasting yabekisa phinza ulamalanga mnisi ufunda incwadi yabase Korinto lokusho ukuthi mina licilongo lingikhalele letincwadi letingi 66 lithi angiyo assembly lapha incwadi yabase Korinto ungibona ngisesteki ngiyothandaza kunema altars etindzaweni tonke umnisi bekhala lobamba licilongo lingikhalele sasengiye emankayana Phinze futhi kulamalanga la ngi 7 kusukela ngelisonto basiyathi liviki licala ngelisonto kusukela ngelisonto kuze kuyoshaya nanga emgcibelo mhlambe 2 days mina licilongo lingikhalele ukuthi lesibili lesithathu ngi assembly sho lesibili ngalesithathu ebebe singathi bantu ngihleti lapha ku Mr lesibili la Mr lesithathu angihli uma le licilongo lingikhalele ukuthi namhla ngifunde incwadi yabasefezu bengithandaze mangayani ngalanga sekudla phinze futhi 2 days bese ngesencele vele it's obvious le licilongo lingikhalele ukuthi mina ngihlethe endzaweni ekungahlobonga uma ngeze kuchamuka le licilongo lokugcina ngiko nje nakusasa litangikhala le licilongo lithi emnisi sicela ukuthi uhlale endzaweni ekungahlobonga yekungaphini yekungephi ebandleni ke mhlambe bazwane kunako ngiko nje kunetindzaba emabandleni kanti bobani bani sebajola jola abaku praise team bani bani sochithela umkakhe sochithela indvodza yakhe bani bani soyeba sizathu nako bese bay topic lenze lela ke Nkosi yami yenze kakhulu ukuthi uma ungatende iTonhotel Phimbo ngeke mani uzutende iTonhotel Live it's impossible ngoba leli phimbo laletha livi sho silokuthi thou shall not steal thou shall not commit adultery ungaphingi ungebi ngicela kubekisa ngalowo ngoba bazalwe ngicishe ukubulala bakweni but la kuphingeni nasekuhlobongeni nasekwebeni so libhayibhele lithi ungebi loko live la uNkulunkulu achamuka ngani lachamuka ngeliphimbo so mina ufuna ngabi worried ngokuthi hey ngidathikhanza ngosami sengiphinga angibe worried nje ngokuthi uma athi uNkulunkulu angifunda incwadi yabasefesi kuleli viki angabe ngiyothandaza emangayo angabe ngiyothandaza embabana angizile 2 days uma ngoba sono kweca umthetho ngeca lo mthetho waliphimbo obvious ngidaweca lo mthetho welive So it's a long topic but ke labanye bazana bashesha bakuve nje ukuthi thine sinaka nje ukuthi uNkulunkulu akathi angizile 2 days angifunda incwadi yabasefesi ngoba ngakathi ngifunda incwadi yabasefesi ngizila 2 days ngidawathole amandla ukuthi bese ngisaphinga so vele once ngenda liphimbo sengilendile live now ubuka ke bamla abanengi kuba ukuthi hey nyalo sidahamba siye on a prayer abaye zila 2 days hey nyalo ufunda incwadi yabasekorinto abaliva leliphimbo so kubafaka ke ngotini ukuthi bathawuliva leliphimbo le Nkosi yami bese nangalapha lokuhlwitha nako kanjalo ukuthi ngeke nje kuhlwitha kutabe kugcitselwa ngeke nje ube uyahlwitha wena siyahlwitha siphinde sicale ngesencela sihlithwa ngelivi sihlithwa ngeliphimbo kanjalo uma nje uNkulunkulu thine sihluthiwe nje ekunatheni tjwala asisekho sihluthiwe ungangibuthi ethi sikuphi ndawo utawusho wena sihluthiwe nje thine ekwebeni nako konke kanjalo nangala uma kukhona nje kuthiwa angiyothandaza isteak mhlambe kusukela ekuseni nga-8 sengise steak ndawo be 12 hours ndawusuka nga-8 steak shoze ngabo 10 11 mina engihluthiwe la kalozitha manje ngicela ungakuthathi kabi phinze futhi kwesibili lo 2 days ukuthi mina ngizilile shoze ngihluthiwe ekudleni kakhulu kulawo malanga la umnisa kanathi nje nemandla phinze futhi nabe ngifunda incwadi yabasefeso ngihluthiwe ukuthi ngeke bese ngifunda incwadi yabasegalathiya hayi ngoba i-wrong i-message yamayikho incwadi yabasegalathiya so uyakucabanga ke ngiko lokwenta ke sibe namakhembu netinkonzo zethu ukuthi yaphuta kuphuma nti siba nesikhathi lesiningi nalokuthi nje simisile lokuthi kuhlatshelelwe ngoba etikolweni ngoba bazala nakhona khona bazala abaneyinkhani hey mnisa akasahlabeli anyways lapho kukhuluma icumbi elide bantu bananje abacela nje kubo 2005 sathi bantu babami isithatha kona lokuthi Daniela uthi knowledge shall increase. Sabachazela sathi abantu babami esikolweni bothisha nabafundisi sibesibekise nje mabomu ngalo stakuva konke sonke. Kuthi uma teacher nje afundisa akathi oh haleluya and photosynthesis haleluya uyakhuluma nje but bantwana bethu sonke sifundzile. Sasiyabacela ke nebantwana ukuthi emakhempini kutawuhlalwa nje sehli kucoco. Endiyangena lento sibona abantwana lesiba nabo ngingo nje kuba nempi kube likhulu ukuthi abantwana sikhululelwe bona ukuthi bede ekhembi is obvious ke vele njoba siyathi la sichamuka khona ayasifuni bekalozitha sendeni lele ngaka ngoba ulahla kuphila kodwa utohlala phansi ngikumbula the other time nje nasikhuluma sibathuma abazalwana ukuthi mbambambamba bazalwane kwentekani nje asesicoceni awusacoca sathola ke impendulo lokuningi and then ke kulenza balena yakhaba ukuthi kukhala kwelicilongo lokugcina hey Nkosi yami uma lamacilongo akangabakhaleli bantu liba liyakhala everyday lelicilongo selikhona leli compulsory vele noma ungasuka lapho uthi sengithola scholarship ngiyofunda eBotswana ngiyofunda eChina ngiyofunda eNgiland ngiyofunda eAmerica lena na ungekho emehlweni yethu please sicela ukuthi uchubeke nje licilongo likhalele and it's amazing noma sesathi nje vele it's everyday asiping asihlobong asibulali angibekise nje ukuthi mhlambe kumbe ngibekise nje ukuthi kumbe ngilesihlanu namuhla ngeke nje kusasa ukuthi awase weekend angikho emsebenzini hawo mina nginatha tjwala namhlanje lesihlanu kusasa litaphindze lekhala licilongo uassembly nje ukuthi wena ukuassembly square awuphingi awunathi tjwala then nge uma lelicilongo lestawuliva lelokugcina laba labangeke balive lokugcina hayi ngoba ngulutho ababazonda kusuke bona abazonda ngulungu kanjalo siyahlwithwa thina namhlanje lesihlanu siyabekisa kusasa kubhekekile ukuthi phindze uhlwithwe ekunatheni tjwala kubekwe imali wena ukhwabanisi uyahlwithwa that's who we are uma ke sizotubuka le tinto leti ukuthi yini ligama kubhala incwadi nekuphila number 2 yini ligama la Jesu number 3 yini kuhlwithwa sitawenda njani ukuze sihlwithwe number 4 sitawenda njani ukuze silive licilongo lokugcina i4 in 1 le lelicilongo nalokuhlwithwa solo ligama la Jesu solo ligama lami kubhalwa encwadi nokuphila sibe sifundise ukuthi athi umfundisi kune 4 in 1 bacale bathuke bazalwane and then ke bese egcineni bakubona ukuthi ngibekise nikhumbule ukuthi ngese kudla liphimbo ngese ncele livi sicale ke ngale licilongo number 4 number 3 kuhlwithwa number 2 ligama la Jesu then number 1 ligama kubhala incwadi nokuphila so uma ke uNkulunkulu ngihluthiwe nje mina ukuthi ngizile 2 days ngifunda incwadi yabasefeso ngiyothandaza steak yabona ukuthi oh sorry licilongo lingikhalela ukuthi udangibona ngise steak udangibona ngingadli lamalanga 2 days ebebe ngazohlala nami nje umfundisi vele for 2 days akanathe manje shothi ngiassemble jenza weni yak try fasting khona lapho number 3 ngihluthiwe ekunathe nemandi nekudle mahabula inze khona lapho ligama la Jesu le minis yekunganathi emandi for 2 days yekuthandaza steak khona lapho ligama la mayisenelis yekuthanda i4 in 1 siyabacela ke bazalwane ukuthi abakuphile lokho nabafundisi sebadumile ungathi siyababuka ngoba uyababuka nje ma honor party yashumayela labanye abafundisi bakhona lokuthandaza umbone nje athandaza nakho lesikwenda kolakalozitha lokuthandaza noma kuguce phansi hayi tiyashumela nje ibazala sengidanishiya ngoba kusasa baze bazundela abanye kunomshado engibheke ukuthi ngiye kuwo siyobe sishadisa njengalapha ngakho ke bazalwane uma seningibona ngisenya sokubuya lendzaba yokulala kakhulu kudla kakhulu anyways ngisacela phinde sithathe ama comment sitaphinde sichubeke yes indzaba ye one world order siyabonga kakhulu bazalwane kusho kona ukuthi seniyochubeka siweve ama comments enu sekusetshendiwe siyabonga nje noma nje sibancane but nje aw sesithembeni nje umlado ndawuhambisa well indzaba ye one world order ithi ngesekudla kune trinity yaNkuluNkulu bese na Satan uyadizamela lokuba ne trinity Satan nje uzama imitator uNkuluNkulu bese umphiki Christu is obvious imitator Christu Jesu bese umprophet emanga imitator emwengcwele then ke Jesu kude emhlabeni ngoba ku trinity umlwambathi inyama nguJesu nemphiki Christu ke ezilibhayibheli kakhulu nje lo first John la onke amaverse singawakhotha kuthi lithi iBhayibheli ukuthi amphiki Christ uthi Johane uspecific uthi nanyalo sebaningi bomphiki Christ labaningi so Jesu ke before ethe bo Isaiah abaprofeta bo Jeremiah wasuyeda Jesu yadalwa nanyalo ke ngeke umphiki Christ ethe libandla lisekhona ufuna sinakafika khanze kude kufundza iBhayibheli kude kuthandaza nje lenzawo iconducive for her ndasho njalo nje ilungela ngiko ke Jesu utasithatha ngoba tonke into sibonile nje lokwentekile kwathusa konke nasibona kubo America ngisengasho nje ngathi ngabe sidazi sicitsa lenyanga sidabe sibonene singena kubo August sidabe sibonene but ke funny enough kuba kuthi thine lesimile sicinile iBhayibheli ethi lokugcina cinane enkosini ngoba Nkosi yami yathi asilwa nyama nangathi silwa nemimoya so uyakubona ukuthi kuyathusa so one world order be uba kanjalo ke kuthi nanti understand the topic ye trinity yaNkuluNkulu kungena into letiningi lapha nasitibuka lengenza besikhathi nje ubacishe lokuningi niyakwathi sekutamane nje kube ngile mbuso lena nasengicethile kunisamarizela siphinze futhi sithathela uma comments and then nase siyabuka ukuthi lokuhamba embili kuba kuthi Sathane naye uyatilungiselela kunemba prophet bakhe ngiko ke sokhanze tikolweni sibekise nje momparliament iAmerica nje nami ngifakaze nasi research lokuthi yamkhokha uNkulunkulu ifaka titico njoba sibonile nje kufika kuthi kuse kwaba khona kuthi ebonini hawu kwentekani etinzabeni de kuthi kuma Olympics kuyabonakala ukuthi ngathi iGrand Opening dabe kwendeka naku nanaku lawo ma highlights kuthi ngathi kufuna ukuthi kumokharishwe uNkulunkulu vele uyakubona phinde tikolweni sekukhona ukuthi awu bo SU sikhule kubo SSF phinde siyachaza nasemabandleni kube nesikhathi esiningi bazalwane bajayive kuma keyboard nase ku live la uNkulunkulu bayedela nakhona kube khona ukuthi thina nje sibe sibuka la emshadweni njoba nasemshadweni siyathi phephisa ngoba sibona ama divorce angaka siyafundzisa kukhona nje la sifundise khona namake mtshali kunalamagama nangalamabili kuna what ngesencele bese kuba na who ngesekudla ukuthi don't love the what part of the person love the who part sibekise don't love what the person is doing unetimali ushaya keyboard but lo mva umathi ukuthi who he is you must fall in love with the who part not the what part nakhona is a long topic ukhansi butusha ikipoti evele kunjena awu bayashada abantu awumadli lo muntu owacela so nice so shadile ha kana bani unje sineke sihlale sikhuluma ukuthi nasi unemuntu alambedzeni lala together it's obvious so uyacela lo muntu uyambona ngokunabo dating phinze umfana nangu socedzile form 5 uta ufunzela ini nasi ucredit kahle sengikhandani wayinhloko kufuna singulunkulu akhulumele kuye kubu form 1 siyabekise bu form 2 mina naku le ndaba ngiko sibese sifundisa ngepredestination nalamshadweni nge hamba kuthi ngiyosomasi sisibani ngiyamgana buthi sibani ngoba ngimbonile soyabuka ke kuthi uma le livi lingadliwa kungathandazwa kungazilwa lamaseko lamathathu WPF word of god prayer and fasting utawubona ngani nawufika ka form 5 ukuthi uhamba ufundzela nako ngoba kumele ube ngiloko uNkulunkulu lakudala wabangikho predestination lakhasi besifundise ukuthi when predestination becomes flesh. Bakhona nje abantu esikhathi noma sibenza kuhulumende siyabekisa ungunesi bofanele abe ngithishela. Le mali akayiboni ukuthi ibhikapi. Lo munye ungithishela bofanele abe ngunesi noma kahulumende. Uba nami nginguNkulunkulu vele nabe bani ngamdalela ukuthi abe ngunesi bese uyasukela uba ngithishela. Bani ngamdalela ukuthi abe ngithishela bese uyasuka uba ngunesi. Vele le mali tawuphela etandleni ide sibusise ngoba uhola imali nothi kufield yakho. Ka YouTube kwa nama ke mtshali akhuluma khona ngemsebenzi nangemidlalo ngendoda asedaleni. Lokho uyava uyafundisiswa la lokuthi uNkulunkulu kunikethe umsebenzi then ke ufuna wena bese ke suyadi ukuthi umuphi umdlalo siyabekisa thishela nje ufuna athi ngumdlalo lo ngumdlalo ukuthi nangabe ngithishela ufuna bese khona lena sothola umsebenzi ubakhanza bo thishela abanye bayesaba kuhlabela ku morning assembly embiko abantwana kuya ka SU phezu usebenza ebhange noma ungunesi khona lapho kulomdlalo thola umsebenzi uma kule nursing kule teaching sekude enkulunkulu mentela kona ungeva ukuthi ulahlekelwe ngumsebenzi ngoba lamhlabeni vele uliphoyisa ukunesi hlale sibekisa kakhulu ngalabo 10 teaching accounting nursing ukuthi umuntu wende uthishela noma nawuthanda kungakubita ukuthi end accounting nursing teaching noma ukuthi te uthi tan inomuthi uthi net. So ukhanze ukuthi umuntu ungunesi and then indaba khona lokuthi uyakhona kuthandaza nawe lendlela kuphatha ngayo intandla uyambona lo muntu ukuthi ukulomdlalo lampha wona uNkulunkulu ukuthi uyadiphilisa so thola umsebenzi. In fact originally uqale ubuke lo msebenzi yathi ngivalibide manje ukuba ngithishela ngifundise abantu babemaswati mphindze futhi yathi ngifuna ukuthi ngifundzele bunesi manje kanjalo ngida accounting mhlambe ngisebenza ebhange ngicela kubekisa kanjalo siyathi it's good diverse anyway dakhanza lokho uma ke mtshalo uyafundisa ngakho anyway to cut a long story short sesiyabuka ke sisithi uma ke uthi uyabuka uyakhanza lokho ukuthi uma lo muntu angakakhoni ukubona ukuthi mina ngidafundzela bunesi iyafanana ke lento bakhona nje abantu fana siba nawo lama campaign athi awuyena ngeke ashade office ngeke umphocelele but utawufika ka form 5 ufuna wathi vele ukuthi lati liphimbo la uNkulunkulu leli takutshela ukuthi ubheka le lenza beliphimbo njoba sesikhulumile nje saweva nema comments and it's very broad. Ngibuye ke ngithi na ubukeka ukuthi emasontweni nalamshadweni ukhanze hey bazalwane ngoba sathana uyeba live la uNkulunkulu bese linikeke isikhathi esincane kanti likuphila sesasho one time sichaza ukuthi le live la uNkulunkulu kuthiwa lisinkwa sokuphila washo maka emtshalo lempilo iyadla uma wena ungasadli ngoba Jesu akasho ukuthi asifunde inyama yakhe asidadishe inyama yakhe kuJohn 6 uthi asidle kunemehluko umuntu lofunda iBhayibheli nalolu dadishako nalolu dlako akuzange kuthiwa maswati dadi fundzana umculo noma number 2 dadishana umculo kwathi wadlanini sekuthi vele kude indlela kudla umculo ungakawufundi so but nje nathi sikufundisa there's a difference between reading the Bible number 2 studying the Bible and eating. Jesu akazange athi you must read my flesh you must study my flesh what you must eat my flesh and indlela yokudla to eat the flesh of Jesus is through reading and studying. Siyebo Bible school la kavele mathuba sithi develop and then ke bese ke thile lokhanzala thi kunjani asendlule iBhayibheli kulifunda silidle ingakho nje le ncwadi yezenzo lesikiyo leso siyiphethe siyiqala the last week of June siyiphethe ngaJuly siyifunda iyinze le ncwadi labanye vele bayahluleka sicale siyifunde lapho sisebenza 24 hours siyifunde nje once we are reading just kitchen singabhale ama notes bese siyabuya kwesibili we are studying the book of Acts bese ke sesiyayidla January nje sesicethela kuyihle njoba sesiyophetha nangJuly kungaba kuningi nawubona ukuthi umphiki Krishna kafika utawukhanza ke vele kuthenyanga emaBhayibheli sokucalile ke nanyalo ukuthi ukhanze bobani abantu baba nje kumoya umphiki Krishna ukuthi iBhayibheli imfundisa alifundzeki hey angikhoni ka honor prayer angikhoni kuzila inkosi yami njoba sesishito ukuthi esho silicile ongalikukhalele wena awuva ukuthi ufuna ukuthi ufunde kuphi in impile sehla senyuka nje singena emakhaya sinaloko ukuthi inkosi yami bantu babhubha ngekusula lwathi siyabonga nje lokho ukuthi lo msebenzi siyayithola isupport ngoba nalendlela sichamuka ngayo kuthi sifundise siba relaxed nje siphathe ama TV ethu sifundise sihlale phansi kucoce njoba sishito ukuthi bantwana esikolweni abangene emoyeni kodwa imfundo banje nalapha ke kwasho bani ukuthi sonke ufuna siziforme nje simthandaze bese kuyathandazwa angisho lokuthi uba nathi siyafika lelana sekufundziwe ke bese uyahuva lo mthandazo sedibhodla ledikudlile siyambonga uNkulunkulu ngalokho nayo ke i one world order that past a wakhona ukuthi kuyalungiswa kuyashanyelwa nje kuze kuseli jalo tokhanza umhlaba uvude kile ticaphele ke nakhona ukuthi ebone nathi ngiyaphela sihlale sisho nje ukuthi bazwane sathi naba bakhona into othandaza njalo ngabo lesihlanu ukuthi siyathandaza on prayer sathi ke ungalali la ukhona khona bonke abantu labase bathandaza nathi lamagwaveni bonke futhi ukhanzakala ukuthi asibaboni nokuthi ke singababoni ngalesihlanu ukhanze bona sebalala Satan uya revenge babita Satan ngengovolo washo umfundisi libhayibheli lithi thina lesiphunyuke ngembene singabuyele emva unyalo uyakunaka ukuthi labanye usiyangizuzuzuthu beve hayi thina sesakhula sesasebenda kodwa abazi babancane abasafunda dikole bebakhona bomake nabobani bokhanza bobabesibani bebakusuka lapha ekuseni bageze imbuso bayimsebenzini ngilesikhathi les and babe bold bani usinazo uyababuta ukuthi manje ngesikhathi senu nanisafunda sikolwa bekude nibomake nabobabe labane makhaya banenensenenza senashada cala kanti lokushada ngumoya we one world order umoya wemphiki Kristu ngiyakuthanda ngalesingisi spirit of lawlessness na ubuka ke opposite ya lawlessness is to be lawful. Thina si lawful. Ngikho kuthiwa singema Christu. Christu usho ukuthi sigcwele umthetho. Ngihlale sifundisa ukuthi leli gama lelithi Jesu Christu na Christu Jesu. Paulo uhlabhala athi Jesu Christu athi Christu Jesu. Kukhona ka YouTube kusho ukuthi lokho. So thina singama Christu asiye ema Jesu. Sho ukuthi thina we are lawful. Noma ungahamba yokubika kuphi lezi sikushito. Uda ukhanza ukuthi angebi angiphini angibulali iphindze nakuthi angivuke ngithandaze kumakhadi angizile 2 days yini ngikwente lokho angendele umfundisi ngilothi mina ngingumKristu I'm lawful then nge what's the opposite of lawful to be lawful lawlessness hayi uvile ukuthi izila 2 days oyadla so nyalo umoya nasithi ke kunemoya wemphiki Kristu kunemoya wekuphika umthetho uve kahle ukuthi yekela nako but yakwenda uthi Paul akubase Roma 7 nikhumbule ukuthi nje siyathinta lapha kahle ngoba siyanibona letinvodi yatibhala ukuthi Paula uthi nangithi ngifuna kwenta lokuhle hawo Nkosi yami lokubi kunami shaca sibe sikhulumeke ngako lokuthi bekwendeke kanjani futhi how do you overcome that then ke bese sesiyabuya ke ngicela kucithela lokho lokuthi nawe uyale emshadweni ukhanza ukuthi hey bazalwane MC hey isikhathi sesambile ngiyathi ke lenceku leni iyakhula nje kushaya it ngoba isikhathi sami sesambile bese soyema uba namna ngabe ngikhona lemshadweni ngiyabukela nje ngibuke ngoba ngite kutobuka ba ngisebenza ngemabandla iphindze futhi kube khona lokuthi uta ubuyisela kanjani ukudliwa isikhonyane ungakaboni kwa lenye into enkulu la kasinikethi straight nasithandaza simbulela sasenahambe emnize niyobonana kunemagigi ngoba soyabuka nje nema festival kanze abantu bagcwele kana nalabantu betshwala sekuyajayiva lapha kodwa babithe on and prayer noma babithe nje emthandazweni kuthi gcwagcwa ngemafu kwasho umuntu afunda simo selidulo anyways umbonekelo MC ke lebekathi isikhathi kude bese uyachubeka abavela umshado uba lapha cishe I mean live leNkulunkulu cishe liba nje lapha ngasemkhathi sasanyanyana kuthi sese ningi program yena lo MC nasikhona sitawungena titikhulumi nge noma kena athi asesithinte le ingoma naye kujayive hey bazalwana asesiphinze siphinze man sesibuya apho lesikhathi MC ngujohn 10:10 Satan ntela kute web and bazalwana ukhanza babona ukuthi Satan uyangembela bakhona vele bangaboni mbamba akwate nje umuntu bathi yawena yatshona Satan uyakwebela yatshona phela wena live bolidle wena bothandaza yena soshadile kwene sibuka ke ma divorce mineke ngihlale ngikhuluma ngoba iNkulunkulu usitile sikhulisile sibone abantu sebajika mlinzi isikhathi singisebusuku siconze lesikhathi leso anyway Jesu washo wathi hawo lapha ngikhuluma ngemaparables noma beva noma beva bangeva noma babona bangabona nalokuningi yona incwadi yezenzo nje lapha chapter number 28 Paula uthi hawo ayizawa profeta ngani nebantu nini ukuthi vanini nibe ningeva sifikelwe ngiso lesikhathi futhi kusathoba worse but ke lo nendlebe akeve lokho umoya lakushoko emabandleni and then phinze futhi le one world order lelungiselako ukuthi utaba na one sachaza ke ukuthi ting 3 tindo la ta utenda leli cha and now utibuka tikpik na indzaba yama riots nje kutoyitoya kuvukela bohulumende awusize lide lo utaba na one government ngoba abantu bayahlukana bahlukene kubona uhulumende munye so tonke le tindo leti uNkulunkulu utivumele amabomu. Number 2 kutaba na one currency wachaza ke make mtshalo ukuthi kade bonene le one currency yabakhona sokubuyela sekushito ukuthi ligama la Jesu bafuna abantu libe physical kanti li ministry bafuna libe alphabet kanti mele libe ministry nalapha ke asibekise bamfuna ubuka kushushumiza ema drugs i one currency le ukuthi ku deliver la kude khona titsabamisa. Number 2 ema sex workers labathengisa ngemtimba. So labahlakaniphile ke babona ukuthi yebo kutagcina kukhona vele njoba kwashiwo ukuthi kube necurrency njoba now that you are South Africa so shintsha imali uye Mozambique akube necurrency inye nje yase Africa noma ngabe uye Nigeria uya eLibya uya eGibhithe wathi ukuthi kude labo foreign exchange but ngalenhlakanipho lasiphayo uNkulunkulu bakhona hawu labanye abantu uze ubakhanze banikela ngemali yensanga khokheti shoe. Ende bafundisi ke nalabanye bekhona ukuthi umuntu athathe ngisengabhala one time khona kubo Facebook ngasho ngathi yena bakithi bakhona abantu labageza imali akhokhe tishumi bekashushumisa tinsango uyathi ke nabo wakhe insango ye 100,000 so khona akhokhe tishumi nakhona that giyagiya phela no 2000 ethi imoto bese uletha 8,000 umfundisi athokothe akubuta nale mali ethi buyaphi labantu bageza imali nje la njoba seva nakubo momo kuningi. But ke noma kukanjalo ngesencele kusene abantu khona si bayacansuka ba irritated but siyambonga uNkulunkulu kwashi ngoba lethi simile nje siyakholwa kungenxa yakho Jesu siyakholwa kungenxa yakho Jesu siyema ngoba now une vision Paula nje usina kakhuluma uthi uNkosi Agrippa ngakho kungakhanza ke uNkosi Agrippa ukuthi angingamelani nembono wasezulwini la kwendaka umfundisi la thunya kona kuthi kufanele indzaba nje ukuthi bazalwane basathi isikhathi sokuphuma enkonzweni but isikhathi sekungena basathi njoba nje ngicela ukukusho nje ukuthi njoba naku benikomenta sikubonile ukuthi emakhaya kuyendeka ukhanzakale ukuthi noma nje ngicela lapha into ngiva kahle na ukubuka nakhona solokuloku kwale one world order ukuthi sibonile emakhaya bengibekisa ngalapha ekaZombotsi ngalothi ekhaya kithi kaZombotsi Zombotsi la phase emtsipa bengibekisa nakhona bengibekisa nje ngitsa ngibekise ngikhothe ligama but now sokalifaka endzaweni yangakini yebo yes lokho kuthi endzaweni yangakini ukuthi ukhanze ukuthi la kaZombotsi kunetinkonzo mhlambe telviklonke tiyangena half past 6 tiyaphuma kuba half past 8 bo 9 bese uyacela kumfundisi labo make ukhanzakala ngoba kuthiwa sicela bomake besililo bede batokhihla sililo sithi ke kwansi bayakhala abantu babo babhematisango setshwaleni le kubo 2004-2005 bekusangakabi nje le nyalo nawo uyabuka i-youth uyabona ukuthi ebonini yini ngini njoba ndawungiva so acele kumfundisi yebo make njoba niyakhala abantu babenu sibathunjiwe siyakhumbula nasebhayibhelini laba sebathunjwa abazange bakwenda nakuleni kwendako bese uyacela kumfundisi ukuthi siyacela ukuthi sinakuphuma inkonzo ke ngalabo half past 8-9 bamane bashiyela iglobe inye nje ukuthi sisale lapha bese siyathandaza leyo 2.5 hours dawubula labo after 12 liviki nje linye sesikhale kuNkulunkulu hayi nani bagwadile akusibo njoba sishito ukuthi gesi nakahamba lapha umbono ubona nje nge-TV seyikhanya nalapha ke lokuthi abantu bangene ngomoya wasathana sebayacansuka hayi thina siyemsebentini awuliviki nje linye kutawufa bani njengoba nje ngicela ngisho mina ukuthi nangibuka etinkonzweni bazwane ngabo half past 8 bothu sitiyaduma nyalo nje kusabanza banza kusebusika kuthi kwende njani nijakelephi bazwane siyabantu bakhanze ukuthi lati tolo sokhona titolo etingavalwa uyabakhanza bazwane bakhijima esontweni ngoba nabo njengoba nje ngisho sikakhulu ingcikithi yami ithi abantu babhubha ngokusula lwathi endike lokubhlungu labanye bathi bangayivala imvembe evele iqiniso bathi hayi kujanani mnisi ukukhona lothi bavume nalothi babhadale le price pay the price bayivala endo but ke i honorisha phela into bayakho kunalinye topic lesifundisako lakhaya paying the price le vama ukuthi bengumgogodla konke lesi sikhulumile So phinze nabanye abazalwane bajabule ukubukela ibhola naku ma finals emadodzi wakhanza ukuthi atawulala ngabo 1 ikubukela ibhola noma kuyashala ekhaya babhula umlilo makho lokugula kwabayisibhedlela kuba khona lokuthi batawu khona ukuthi balale ngabo 1 umfundisi ke nkulunkulu wamthuma ucala nkulunkulu uthi uma kuthandazela madimoni emathendeni siyabhekisa ukhanza ukuthi buasha bavembe eminyango ba le madimoni afuna labantu bakukhokha la leli dimoni lifuna kumbalekisa lo muntu ngoba siyambamba siyamthandazela so lizame kubaleka naye limblankoutise wathi ke unkulunkulu yabona ke mnisi nawe kutaba kanjalo kutaba nalabanye abantu lathi siyakhuluma bacale manga bangafuni ukukhuluma liciniso anyways labaningi benu bayakwathi lokho nangaba kuva kahle utawu kusho ngikuchazela ngoba sitrainiwe so nalapha ke kanjalo ukuthi make sibekise nangabe banifana nje bafunda mhlambe endzawo lekhashanyana ibhasi yokugcina ivama ukuthi ifike ngabo 7:15 nakwendeka abantwana ukhanzakala ukuthola bekho kube khona ukuthi bashabo 8 ukuthi mhlambe kuyendeka ukuthi basebeta ukuthi ibhasi bashile nakwendeka kushabo 9 hayi so umahlwana ngeke aze butho ngobehle lengekhathi kungenile lokuthi kunebantwana labangekho butho ngabehle kodwa abazalwane kuyendeka nje ubakhanzi bahlele etulweni babadela umfundisi ke ukukonkluda ngaloko ukuthi it's because lento ayikho lengekhaya lomunye labanye abazane bawukhumbula labanye bekhona ukuthi bani bekuba khona nje ukuthi nasithi bozibani banyana nasi sihlala phansi sifunda iBhayibheli solele but nasangena emotweni akadele ngaloko ukuthi uyabona ukuthi imoto nengaphambalata lamgwaqweni phela ngingathola ingodi then lokwamnisi ke ukuthi kube khona ukuthi kufunda iBhayibheli bani uyadela so kudependa lokuthi lento ingene kangakanani so uma sikhona ukuthi umuntu usimix esibhedlela nakhona kukhanya ukwenze kamhlambe kanye ngeminyaka then sesibhicabhica ukuthi kwenze kamhlambe khona logulako nanga umlilo noma ke kubukela ibhola kodwa kukhanya mhlambe kanye ngenyanga siya kwenze siyalala kumbe ngabo after 1 nalapha ke nasiyafika etinkonzweni so khanza labanye sebacantsukile labanye sekunjani njani seba irritateka sinye sizathu ngilese sikuchazile nala emshadweni ebaza nokude esikhathi noma kusemcimbini but nase kujayiva Sathane uyasakha lesakhe isikhathi sokulula lokuthi Sathane uta ungena kubantu lati abuya bakhanze basale bangahlwitho manje kuze babone labanye then ke bese laba labata uhlwitho ngoba lenvo leni yatikhanuka laphakathi kwethu itikhanuka itikhanuka so umoya wemphiki Kristu ke ukulelo hlangothi lelo lamakhanje nakukhona sibe sithi yathi noma ngabe kunendeka ukuthi nje bese yangconcuza ukukhanzakala ukuthi sizawuhamba siyophumula ngabo 1 ngibalo lokafa ngoba kunankulunkulu but ke kulukhulu intimbanzi zitangena kakhulu uhlala athi umfundisi gomlo lomuthe ngoba vele kuthiwa indlula muthi naye wase waba khona nje esigabeni sokuthi wase waba njengelethisi bonga vele umntuphulu basi lenve idilisha nayo seseyincane nase ikhulile inganga gobu ungayidonsa njani sihlala sagomu noma ungazama kuzihaga usidonse ngeke usikhole nalapha ke sekukhona lenve ukuthi yaba netimpanze kulukhulu vele labanye nasu yakhuluma vele hawu wow thineke sinqonotha lathi sibathandazela abanye bahamba bagcine sebeva lokuthi asisibuyisele isikhathi saNkulunkulu uma ke thine as a ministry engidawuthi siyazama kusibuyisele isikhathi saNkulunkulu kuba nale nkinga bese ke sithola iBhayibheli ukuthi ukuthi one will order starti bo Jeremiah nabo Isaiah laba I'm sorry to say that bo Jeremiah nabo Isaiah bangale ka Satan balungisela umphikisi ba prophet they are prophet led so vele lesikhathi lesike usinqoba ngoku understand ukuthi oh asengisuzwa Satan umbona kangena ngisathane vele kuba likhona and then kokugcina ke la kule one world order sibesi sithi ke letinwe tinsathu ukuthi Sathane uta uletha one government one currency sesichazile ma sex workers nabo ma drugs kusese lead kusatoqhubeka ngoba tindzaba temsebenzi tinjalo that's one currency but dawugcina seyikhona le currency then ke nalomphiki Christ kube khona simhlaba wonke kutaba na one currency and then labanye ababhali nasibuka siyakhanza ukuthi nami ngiyavumela nawe yebo ke Saturday lokuthi vele utakhanza ukuthi ababhete lokuthi kushintshe amadola emalangeni emarandi ema euro in kutaba khona nje utsachamuka lona nje hey nyalo nawubuka nje naye umthetho wema homosexual dawugcina kuthi hey wonke umnyalo sicela thi insango sale basemthethweni ema drugs anzi vele ukutompika Christ but still maswati abasele dokanzi athenga ngemarandi ngemalangeni ngamadola but usemthethweni ukuthi nyalo umuntu ofuna ukuthengisa ngemtimba kwadeka ngoba nani ngabuka nje bazothina kaze sabe ikhuluma ngalo ukuthi ngeke kuthi washo simnize nihamba niyothenga nyalela bami labathengisako laba semuva laba bakhona ukuthi batamala sitaladini nyalo sise sibalungeke umcabango nalaba ngathi bafundzile futhi lo munye uyathengisa nje athengisele abantu kube khona ukuthi soyati ukuthi utawu babani wakha indlela kahle baye ushintshana labantu namhlanje kungena abantu lala naye landlini egcineni uyabhadala sebathengisa ngestyle sebakhona ke laba ngathi vele bathengisa kanjalo tawugcine sekukhona nase singekho thina sokushaya umthetho ukuthi awusiziyati vele ukuthi bayekeleni abantu saleye bathengisa ngemtimba bayatiphilisa phinze lapha vele nawufuna ama drugs ngoba boya lamaphoyisa na ini hayi ala kangwane ngoba ala kangwane ayakholwa kube khona sitagcina kusemthethweni so ngiyathi buta lokuthi libandla yini ngoba phela lifundisekile ukuthi baprofeta bo Isaiah washeda Jesu yini bangaboni kakhulu lo first John 2 ukuthi kude umphili Christ nanyalo sebaningi bomphili Christ bayalungisa sibe sibone nje la kangwane sibekise ngenkosi nala kumanye amafi nakuthi head of state kucela ekuhambe laba ka-security bawubuka lena ukuthi bakanekise ukuthi i-head of state iphephe kangakanani. Ngabe sola ubona nanyalo. So, and then one government, one currency, then one religion. Ting three into umphiki Christ. Lord bona ukuthi kuphiki la tawudini. Kugcina one religion. Ngoba kuyashaya bana siyabona nje kubo Middle East. Laba bantu baba Abraham lapho. Kunabo Judaism bonke bachamuka khona. Bo Quran yonke le nto le. Dawuchama kumphiki Christ asoba nehluleka asale kuba nenkolo yinye one religion so one government one currency one religion kuba nesikhathi ke sokufundisa konke ngalokho sibuka amaverse kungakho ke bese kubalula lesikhulumile sibazwane bese bayabona umfundisi licile ngose litawukhala Jesu athatha abantu bakhe njobe ingoma isho well ngeke sicethe bazalwane but nje mina ngathi kukwenda kube kufishane kakhulu ngiloko otherwise this takes months kufundisa ngakho ngisacela ukuthi sithathene i-break stop inze sichubeka uNkulunkulu wemusa asigcine sonke sicela sisukume sithandaza sonke.